Action! Since I started making movies, I see the world so differently. It's hard to explain it simply for someone like if you have no experience trying to make movies, to them a director is just another name. But you know, for us it's kind of like, okay, well, to us the director is the boss. He's the guy calling the shots. He's the guy who's gonna tell you what to do in any given situation. To me, directing is basically steering a movie into the way that you see it, the way that you want to make it. You're the guy that's making sure all the costumes look the way that you need them to look, the sound sounds the way it needs to sound, it looks the way it needs to, and the story basically follows the way that you think it should. I don't know how to explain it, it's just kind of like rooted deep in my childhood. You know, my life would be really different without movies, or making movies, or just watching movies in general.